Welcome back from that short break. Now getting a quick look at what is making headlines, of course, in the following dailies. We're beginning it off with the new vision still going for only 2,000 Ugandan shillings. They're saying that police has summoned Mbile Mandela over BOU saga. As the story is getting more interesting, Central Bank director, homes have been searched. Details on page 5. So grab yourself a copy of the new vision in case you have been following up on this particular story. And of course, we do have some words coming in from the spokesperson of police himself. And what is he saying? All those details are making headlines in today's copy of the new vision. Ebola under control. President Yoweri Museveni and the Director General, that's of course for the World Health Organization, have agreed that the Ebola outbreak in Kasese is under control. More details on page 3. Right there, and we have the pictorial of our very own, that's of course the Minister of Health, doing the bongeleo as far as, you know, controlling Ebola is concerned. Charlie Gonza beds to block, that's of course persecution. Details on page 6 in today's copy of the new vision. Ministry verifies and clarifies stands when under sureties. Get yourself a copy of the new vision right there. And looking into more news, regional news, we do have some news coming in from Mukono Chivale. And being a Tuesday, we take you through our oil and gas industry with our oil and gas journal, whereby we keep you informed with what is happening in this sector. Not forgetting some business news for you. BOU to announce key leading rate. And of course, her vision here. What are they talking about? They're talking about father-daughter spatial connection. Yes. If you can relate, then grab yourself a copy of the new vision right here. And then, of course, not forgetting some sports news for you in what we call the new vision sports.
Well, in the Daily Monitor on this fine day, Tuesday, June 18th, 2019, their headline is Police Find Evidence on Bank of Uganda Currency Saga. That money that recently hit the social media and went viral. Something here on Ebola, of course, they're saying that Ebola will be dealt with. Museveni assures that the WHO boss, that's a World Health Organization boss, has come out to, of course, pass an assurance to all the locals that Ebola will be kicked out of Uganda like it was a couple of years ago. Government has neglected us, says Bush War survivors. That story you can find in the Daily Monitor on page number 12. They also have something on electricity distributors sending power signals to eastern industrial parks. That is some sort of good news. And there's a pictorial moment right there of Mrs. Florence Namata Namawedje also coming out to share that moment. New Oil and Gas Skills Council inaugurated. That's on page number 25. You find out more of that story, from that story, of course, on page number 25 in the Daily Monitor. Sudan's Bashir appears before the prosecutor, and also something on page 5 from the former Egyptian president Morsi, who died during that prosecution. Behind on the Daily Monitor, there's a picture of Farouk Mia. They are now in Egypt ahead of the African Cup of Nations. That in the Daily Monitor on this day of Tuesday, 18th June.
Okokana konga bulijo ensonga zili satu ezogula bukede kisoka oige kulimi oluganda ekyokubiri omanye mbozi ezitambula mu ggwanga ate ekyokusatu oyinza okukeme okwata bayibuli otandika okubuulira bukede kuleti ne story eya Pastor Bujingo ne mukyala we baga tibaina etaka mu ifo 13. Teddy alagayo ugaga byakoze ne Bujingo atutempakula mu koti story eri wano omuhuju peje yokubimukete onako olwaleero obikula bikulako nojja mumaasi
nondabeeyo story abawagizi ba lukwago bakubaganye n'abameeya oweekawempe bannaye muleke kuwagira abantu muwagire ebirowoozo. Bajo agenda kuvunaanibwa emisango esatu. Ogusooka gwa kukuma mu bantu muliro. Ogwokubiri kufuna sente kuva bweru mu ngeri emenya amateeka. Ogwokusatu kufulumya katambi ng'alabula nga bwe bamaliriza enteekateeka y'okuggyako President Museveni. Omukazi akuze mu birowoozo aliwa wanonda omwana alina amaswaga naye ayagala omukazi akuze mu birowoozo. Nini oso kumulabe. Ayagala omukazi akuze
mbiroze.
Mu parliamenti eya 10 abaka abase na bavumbedde Katoru Bwama, Judith Babirye, Kusasira, Sechindi, unumaze simumanyi tumusime, Kivumbi, Senoga, Babali, bonna bukede bakuletedde nebe baze bakola mu parliamenti eya 10. Krenzi batake emisiri batuuse dda ate nga Nakiwala. She's the head of the delegation to Egypt.
Manje basuzeo.
lavish hotel
nze nkimanyi ekyo kikuluma gwe nga niiki
ekintu
ekyo gwe sente za cranes zikuluma
tugendeko
mugadiangadiaetugambathey have a very interesting story about Sudan's Bashir appearing in public for the very first time since he was ousted. South Sudan's former president Omar El Bashir has appeared in public for the first time since he was overthrown as he was taken out of prison to the office of the anti-corruption prosecutor. Bashir, wearing a traditional white robe and turban, was driven to the prosecutor's office in Khartoum on Sunday, a Reuters witness said. That's him right there entering a very expensive car.
One night like this.
But international stories. But these guys are stars. I mean, look at the Onyango, Dennis Onyango. He's been an African player of the year nominated twice.
I'm disputing.
You understand? So how do you get that guy to sleep in a fairway hotel?
Radisson Hotel in Cairo. Now, to Vudea, of course, we want to leave you with the weather update coming in right here. We need to leave you with some temperatures to expect later on in different parts of the country. And when we do get back, it will be kachai. And a lot of information is coming up right after this.